Princess Meruru. I'm sorry you must see me in such disgraceful condition.
I don't care about that. You need to get treated right away. What happened to you?
No need to worry. I can take care of it myself.
Ew. He popped his shoulder back into place by himself. That had to hurt. Anyway, how could the great and powerful Mr. Sterk be defeated like this?
There is always someone better out there. In my case, it was Lord Gio.
Uncle Gio? Did you fight him?
As you can see, he escaped me once again.
Uncle Gio was never at the castle, so you always used to go out looking for him, right? But he's not the king anymore, so now you don't have to keep chasing after him.
What you say is true, but that is no longer why I pursue Lord Gio. He's a real challenge, to be sure. But I'm drawn to his overwhelming strength and personality.
You're drawn to him?
You might laugh when you hear this, but I long for his essence. To catch the person I long for, and then to surpass him. Have you ever felt that kind of emotion?
To catch up and surpass someone. Yes, I have! I totally understand! Someday, I want to catch up to Miss Toltry and become a great alchemist that can surpass her!
That's a truly wonderful goal. So we must both keep working hard to achieve our dreams.
Okay!
Thank you. time has come!
Still standing! Ready!
I'll go next! All over. Well, I guess I win.
You're dead before you can blink. Still standing. This is
stronger. Stronger.
This one's mine!
watch it! time has come! Stronger. Stronger.
getting stronger. There you go!
Let's get this over with!